every newborn child is welcome. When men and women are equal, and when sexuality is an expression of intimacy, joy, and tenderness. Her name was Elise, and this is for her. And all people out there who fight for body rights,